We asked parents how they feel about using products that could irritate their baby's skin in a fake beauty store with hidden cameras.
Would you be interested in a free beauty treatment?
We're basically asking people how new products that we've got feel on their skin.
How does that feel?
Rough. It's like sandy.
Yeah, it's not for the skin, it's not a nice texture.
We like to wipe your hands with one of our tissues.
One of these?
For a sandpaper.
What would it?
Yeah. Are you being for real?
Sanding your paper.
Would you like to use that on your skin?
No. Yes.
Oh. Let's just give that a try.
And do what with it?
Yeah, that would hurt.
In my face?
What shall I do with this?
I used it last night. I was doing some grits, some cheese.
So you wouldn't use this on baby?
How would you feel using it on Maxwell's skin?
Oh, hello.
I just have to tell you, you're on camera. This here is a camera.
What we're doing is we're creating awareness of the effects some products can have on baby's skin, as a baby's skin barrier is up to about 30% thinner than yours, and therefore it is more vulnerable to irritation.
All right, you got me.
Johnson's top-to-toe baby bath is specially formulated to gently cleanse and protect baby's vulnerable skin.